mother and a pair was devastated when she discovered someone had burglarized her home.
Yeah, what was most upsetting, though, is what was stolen from her children. Fox 2's Jasmine Huda shows us how an unlikely group of helping hands made up for it.
A sense of urgency.
149, 810-23.
Officers en route to the scene of a break-in. What's alarming is not just the how.
Here's our dog door, or what was our dog door.
But the what.
The worst part about it is that they chose to take the kids' chore jar money that they had earned themselves.
Earned money emptied from a jar belonging to an 8-year-old boy named Liam.
When I told him that, you know, they had taken his chore money, I think as all 8-year-olds, it doesn't really register to them with me. But then I asked him about it later, and it actually had registered. He did say, yeah, they took my money, and that did make me upset.
To be a child and to be victimized at such a young age, it's sad.
It's why DePere Detective Trent Koppel and her colleagues were determined to bring some warmth to this cold case.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
You guys mind coming out here for a second? We have something for both of you. Come on out.
Little Liam comes out, noticeably a little freaked out.
We have fire hats and all sorts of fun stuff, but the most important is you got a chore jar back.
Oh.
The guys all filled your chore jar.
Every member of the department put in something. It came from the chief on down. The mother, who's just doing what she can do to work hard as a single parent, provide for her children. It struck a lot of chords with a lot of the parents that we have working hard every day here that are single parents trying to provide for their children.
Your other hand over. There you go.
An outreach effort that eventually brought a smile and even a sense of security to this family.
Not just physically, but also emotionally and mentally too. That's what this says to me.
Now go low. Go high.
Oh, this is definitely
well, very good. He got all of us.
I was so excited. So excited. And he's super excited too, obviously. Oh, that's great. Liam, how much money do you think's in there, sweetie?
50.
50? 50 what?
Thousand.
50,000? $50,000, huh? Feels like it though, right?
It might as well be $1 million for the 2 jars and 3 hearts filled to the brim.
There you go. You got this, buddy. It's awesome. There you go.
Jasmine Huda, Fox 2 News.
That young man is never going to forget that
He's
nice act.
He's doing much better than me. He's saving very well.
You bet.